A nation in America's backyard inching closer to Beijing after shying away from its ties to Taiwan.
Honduran President Xiomara Castro attended a welcome ceremony with her Chinese counterpart Xi Jinping after the country's foreign ministers unveiled the Honduran embassy in Beijing. Just a few months ago, Honduras cut off its decades-long ties with Taiwan before setting up diplomatic relations with Beijing. The country is seeking China's support to ease its debt burden